Our brain likes input. It makes it easier to focus when we're getting input. So, in a rich sensory environment, our input is more, not so much that it feels chaotic, and not so much that you have to fight through a lot of noise to pay attention. But it's still enough that your attention can be directed and focused. And what this does is it drowns out the rest of the noise.